here's a little story I'd like to tell about three best friends and their first Noel. It begins right before Christmas, 2001, when a young man named Ethan became an orphan. His mama and papa both tragically gone. It seemed for him, Christmas had sung its swan song. As he sat alone on Christmas Eve, his friends came over and forced him to leave. They had to get Ethan out of his funk. So they went to a bar and they got his ass drunk. With tears and with sadness, they started to mend. Then they said,
"No more crying, this sad shit must end."
Christmas was about family, but now it's about friends.
Yeah.
Thus began a new tradition. The friends hung on Christmas and fun was their mission.
Who's the baddest motherfucker on Christmas Day?
Get in here.
You knew.
Boom.
What is it?
That shit holds like 100 songs at one time. I got the new Dave Matthews.
Oh, yeah. Ricky Martin.
Oh, that guy slays ass.
They chilled with each other, did all sorts of stuff. They drank many drinks. They fucked shit up. Then one fateful night, 2008, they realized that Christmas can be even more great. That eve at the bar, they saw quite a sight. Fellow seekers of joy, having one crazy night. And there was a woman, so pretty to all. They worked up the courage, proceeded to call.
Excuse me.
Ethan said, and she turned with a fright.
Where were you guys partying earlier tonight?
At a place so great, words cannot describe. With so many drinks for one to imbibe. So many drugs, I can't believe I survived.
What the fuck?
Ethan asked.
Is this party called?
Why, you haven't heard? It's a Nutcracker ball.
They asked all around, but to no avail. Where was this great party, this whitest of whales? And though year upon year they tried and they failed, they never did tire, they never did bail. But over time, the fun did wane. One friend had a family, the other had fame. As the years passed, his boys, they grew up. But it seems our boy Ethan is just a little bit stuck.
What's up, buddy? No,